yank your ear off your head and put it up your
bumper. Did you see that?
Her bump turning on again.
Come on, let's go find your egg.
Come on, let's go.
There's something happening. Can you find it? Can you find the egg? You want me to hold it while you're doing that?
You want to go get your egg?
Okay,
here, take
it.
You want me to hold the basket? I'll hold the basket.
You got one.
Where? Go! Help!
Go!
Put it in the
go
basket.
Find the egg.
Here, you want to put
look
your put egg in the basket?
Are you filming, Doug?
Yes, ma'am.
Is that everything in?
Well, I know that everything in.
I'm an egg. Taking a picture of you.
Oh, my land, Doug. Oh, I should have sat up straight. I'm still eating.
Oh, me. What's the red light?
That means it's going. In the viewfinder, when it's green, that means it's filming, but the red.
Do you get sound too?
Sure.
Well, let me see if I got a story to tell.
Everybody look, he's taking a picture of us.
We had 4 to 6 in Sunday school, and then we had a turtle.
I don't
know.
They done with the
plant
yet?
Yeah.
No.
That's what?
Oh, they
rented
it out.
Look at there, Michael.
Yeah. What have you got?
No, they rented it out.
You're glad you. I hit that train when
train.
I was shooting at that.
It
ricocheted off the train.
Oh, it's cotton ball.
Does Mackenzie want an egg?
There we go, Mackenzie.
You want an egg?
Eggs, Mackenzie.
No, they're all great big ones.
There you go.
You want egg, Mackenzie?
See that?
Michael.
How old is this baby?
He's about 2.5 years old.
I don't think he's going to make a hole in the tree. Saw me put that gun up right
away. He didn't stop and say, arrest that man. Jesse James, try to roll.
How long that film run, Doug, in that camera?
Hide him again? Let's go hide him, Michael. Come on, we go hide him.
Has that got the regular size?
Mackenzie found an egg. Is that Mackenzie? Do you want to let Mackenzie have that one? I see another one, Michael. There it is.
There's another one. I mean, where is it?
You gotta go for a second.
Oh, Lynn found it.
That's well.
Yes.
I was praying if y'all was going and she might have told y'all to come back. She might have been at work.